Let's talk parlays. We all place a lot of them. We want to hit a few more, be successful. My name is Jake McSwain with Green Flag Sports. Today, we're going to go through our parlay of the day for April 15th. So a little disclaimer here, you know, obviously nothing is guaranteed. I'm not saying I'm a guru. I just place a lot of parlay bets. And I feel like I have a pretty good success rate. Here's a few that I've hit over just the last few days. And I'll show you what I bet on them, what I returned. I've had a pretty good run. Wanted to start sharing these with you. Today's bet is going to be a four-leg parlay, all on MLB games, all on the money line. And I think the final odds turn out to be plus 480. So a really good opportunity to turn 15 or 20 bucks into, 80 or 90 in winnings. First leg of this parlay is going to be on the Rockies versus the Phillies. So Aaron Nola is on the mound. I feel really confident. I know it's not the best situation in the world, but, Phillies home field also is a pretty home run friendly park. So you're Aaron Nola taking on the Rockies. I feel like he's in a good spot to win that game. That's the first leg of the parlay for me. For the second leg of the parlay, we have the Padres playing the Brewers. It is Joe Musgrove on the mound versus Joe Ross. And this is another situation where I just feel like I'm going to pick the better starting pitcher. And I think that's Joe Musgrove. I think they're going to win this pretty handily. But on the money line, it's a good bet. It's something we're going to add to our parlay. So two legs down, two to go. The third leg is going to be the Braves versus Astros. So Darius Vines is on the mound for Atlanta. And he's a sneaky, reliable pitcher. He is, consistent. You know what to expect from him. And I feel really good. It's, a lineup that's not the best to face in the world. But I feel really good at minus 120 for Atlanta to come in, get the win, secure leg three of our parlay. Last but not least, we are going to be betting on the Dodgers versus Nationals. Dodgers are heavy favorites in this one. They have Glasnow on the mound. Last time out, he, had double-digit Ks, looked electric, looked really good. So we're going to go with him again in this one. We really feel like he's, in a good spot. Get off to a hot start, turn it over to the bullpen. He might only go five innings or so. Hopefully he can stretch it out to six. But he's in a good spot. And that's the fourth leg of the parlay. So there you have it. That's four legs of the parlay. It's going to end up at plus 480. Good opportunity, again, for you to turn, a smaller bet. I wouldn't encourage, on a four-leg parlay, putting down substantial amounts of money. But if you're looking to build your bankroll up a little bit, be able to cash out, $100 or so every few days, parlays like this where you're betting on some heavy favorites and then a couple of toss-up games really give you the opportunity to turn a little bit of money or a small investment into a lot more. I've had some success with this method. I'm going to post the results of this every day with a new recommendation for the following day. So if you have any questions, if you have any advice you want or what I'm thinking about a certain game, let me know. I would love to help you out. And please, if you like this video, like and subscribe to it or, give me a follow. I'd really appreciate it. But come back tomorrow. We'll have another daily parlay and talk about how this one went. Have a good day.